This is just scary. They've been up there for an hour. Can't see. There's an old guy in the first one. Hopefully he's doing okay.
So that guy's up there just talking to the people, trying to keep them calm. As of what I've heard from one of our police officers, they have to grind. That guy's grinding some kind of metal steel thing that's kind of like a safety switch that stops the machine up there.